thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! It's Attack Rose! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's Attack Rose. Hit! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Arceus uses its move. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Coliseum is burning with excitement. It hits. The move fails. Entei is slowly losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Arceus starts to attack. Hit! A rally of light attacks. Arceus suffers from its burn. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. Arceus seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It's down due to damage from its burn. Regigigas is sent out. Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's down and out. Deoxys is sent out. An in terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The battle is getting intense. Darkrai is sent out. Darkrai starts to attack. A light hit. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The battle has reached its final stage. Tension is peaking. Slam them! It couldn't take him! It's down! Darkrai suffers from poison! Pidgeotto is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit! The battle is getting intense! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Pidgeotto falls asleep because of Dark Boy. The move fails. The red corner still can't move. Darkrai desperately holds on. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. It's down due to damage from poison. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.